magnet close to the Hall effect sensor. If I turn the magnet, the LED does not glow. As you can see, it's detecting the polarity of the magnet. Thanks for watching.